From our smartphones to our credit cards, from our tweets to our cars, data is everywhere and in everything. Even in power lines, airports, and the roads we drive on, data exists in places that we wouldn't even think of. Right now, much of this data is disconnected and underused. But what if we could put it to work? Not just to increase profits or convenience, but to better society. The smart and intentional application of all of this data would allow us to make better decisions, find patterns, and more effectively deliver critical services like healthcare, education, and national security. The Data for Social Good effort is a partnership between the Massive Data Institute at the Georgetown McCourt School of Public Policy and the Beeck Center for Social Impact and Innovation. Drawing from Georgetown's broad expertise in the social and computer sciences, Data for Social Good aims to help government use data and technology to better meet the needs of citizens. Our report, The Architecture of Innovation, explores how we can drive change across all levels of government through the smart and ethical application of data and technology. By accelerating a culture of innovation across government, together we can rapidly scale community-based solutions across the country. This report and the Data for Social Good project gets right at the heart of Georgetown's mission, our commitment to be men and women for others, especially those who need it most. We believe that innovation has a place in this administration, and that it can help drive the changes that will benefit every American. Join us in inspiring this change across all levels of government to improve lives in communities everywhere.